Okay, let's do a quick reading. Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Let's do a quick reading right now to see what Spirit wants to tell you about something or someone. What is your current energy like right now? Okay, you are King of Cups or Knight of Cups with the King of Pentacles. Okay, I'm seeing you have romantic interest in someone. This person could be a Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, male or female, or any sign for that matter. But you like this person because they're grounded, they're stable, they're financially responsible, someone who you can see long term with, okay? And they have their emotions under control too. I'm seeing this is someone who you consider a good person, a genuinely good person. You admire them for many things other than just their good looks and their physical shell, okay? There's something about this person that you find so wildly attractive. I'm seeing here you are very sexually attracted to this person too, and you do have romantic interest in them. Okay, for some of you, it's a King of Wands. You have the King of Pentacles and the King of Wands. See, I was just picking up. King of Pentacles is very rooted, very grounded, very secured, is the provider, protector type. Someone who's loyal, someone who will take care of you, protect you. And the King of Wands, someone who's adventurous, someone who's fun, someone who's very masculine. There's something about their masculinity or femininity, if you're a male watching, or just, you know, you do see this person as a go-getter, someone who's ambitious, someone who's a little bit of a fighter, or someone who, you know, isn't afraid to go after what they want. There's something about their energy is so seductive, is so attractive to you. Okay, they are showing up as a king. It could be a queen energy. So, you know, you do see them as better than all the rest. Definitely. In your eyes, this is the one you want. But there's something about this energy, about them. This is what's coming through to me right now. Something that you have an issue with. You question their loyalty or commitment at this time. You wonder here right now if they are ready, okay, for something serious with you. This is what you want though. You want to start something serious with them, but you question if they are actually mature enough or ready enough, or if it's actually doable. It could be due to the circumstances, but I am seeing there is an intense attraction. This is an intense connection, intense attraction and connection between the two of you. Okay, Spirit's telling me right now, this is an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Virgo, Capricorn, or Taurus. And I'm also kind of getting Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, male or female. Then this person, expect communication if you haven't heard from them already. I'm kind of getting here right now. You might not have heard from this person in a while. Okay. Yeah. Two of Wands, waiting. Interesting. I'm seeing the cards right after. I'm getting these funny feelings about it. Okay, so what's coming through right now is expect to hear from someone you haven't heard from in a while if they haven't reached out already. You've been thinking a lot about this person, but the reason why you haven't reached out to them is because in the recent or distant past, it felt like you were doing all the work, making all the effort. This person was a little closed off to you in the recent or distant past, but you felt there was something there. I'm seeing here your intuition was correct. Your intuition was right. This person just keeps a lot to themselves. But you knew that this person was a lot more interested in this connection than they were letting on. I am seeing though somebody here in the recent or distant past did walk away from the other. Whether that was you or them or both of you. and there was somebody else that came in between the two of you. This could be a soon-to-be ex, or this could be your soon-to-be ex, or this could be you both seeing other people or consider dating other people, or went at least on dates trying to forget the other person, was trying to move on from this energy. But I'm seeing here that didn't work. I am seeing you guys are quantumly entangled. This is such a cute reading. Okay, you guys are energetically entangled right now, and they're wondering here what you're doing, why they haven't heard from you, why you haven't been making an effort. At first, I'm kind of getting they wanted their space. They were pulling back or pulling away, okay? And you may have even felt like it was a one-sided thing. You were wondering here, you know, why... What's up with the emotional unavailability? You could tell this person was into you. Okay? Tell me about this person's feelings right now. What are their feelings for you currently compared to the past? Okay, see, they have a tower. Something's happening to them. This is unexpected. Unexpected emotions. Something is happening to them right now, okay? This is why, see, look at that. The Tower with the Ace of Cups. Okay, it's almost like they had this delay reaction to their own growing feelings for you. They're realizing right now, like, holy shit, does this mean that I am falling for them? Why do I still think about them? Why is this person on my mind? Why am I wondering about what you're doing? Why am I thinking about you so much? Could it mean that I'm head over heels, that I'm falling in love, that I'm into you more than I'm, you know, or it could be that I'm still into you? I'm seeing here this person's realizing that they have romantic interest in you still, or they have romantic interest in you now. They want to talk to you, but I'm seeing melancholy everywhere. How did this person feel about you in the past? What happened? Thank you. There was a choice. You or someone else, or you and something else? They did have strong feelings for you in the past. They have the Knight of Cups, romantic interest. Oh, look at that. I told you guys, quantum entanglement, Hanged Man, and the Four of Wands. What do? I am... Okay, for some of you, this person was still married or in a relationship with someone else, okay? I am seeing here, if you guys were both single, that there was someone in their past that was trying to get them back. Or it was someone from your past that was still popping up on your radar. Okay, but I am getting here, okay, this is kind of cute. What they felt for you in the past was, I don't know if I'm ready for a serious relationship right now. Should I just dive in? Because they felt so much for you, something for you they haven't felt for anyone in a very long time. And I'm seeing here they were comparing everyone else to you. They have a soft spot for you. Even if this was a short-lived connection, I'm seeing here so many feelings happened while you guys were dating or just talking. There was a choice here, or there is a choice right now. between them and someone else, or between you and someone else, but I'm seeing here both of you guys cannot stop thinking about each other. They do feel that you and them have unfinished business with each other. They're wondering here right now what you're up to, what you're doing. Who are you seeing? If you're seeing anybody, are you still with that person? They're wondering about the future with you. I am seeing here, what was it that I was saying, you guys? That's what I'm going to title this video. Expect to hear from them if you haven't heard from them already. This person is realizing you are the one they want, okay? In the past, I'm seeing here with the Hanged Man and the Knight of Cups, they didn't know what to do about their emotions. Okay, they saw it as something very challenging. There were obstacles, challenges in the way. They, you know, were trying to, they made a decision at some point to move forward and leave and not to think too much of this. But then at one point, they started to see things differently. They don't know what changed, but something got to them or got through to them. They were starting to question their feelings for you. Okay, they have romantic interest for you, or romantic or strong feelings for you still. Okay, they maybe thought that it was just a casual thing, a fling, a hookup or whatever. It was just fun. But you're someone that they haven't been able to fully move on from, stop thinking about. I'm seeing here this person is realizing that they have strong feelings for you. We have the Emperor, okay? Some of you, this is an Aries. We do have the King of Wands. And then here's the second time I'm seeing the Two of Pentacles here. They're thinking about reaching out. Should I not, okay? And my cat's being needy right now. Let me end this video here. If you guys want to do a personal reading, okay. Lots of people are coming up. It could be a King of Cups, King of Wands, or a King of Pentacles. That's what Spirit's showing me right now, okay? You can be one of these signs or dealing with one of these signs. This is what the reading's about. I'm seeing here they are wanting to work it out, work something out between the two of you, but they are not expressing much. It's almost like this person's afraid to tell you how they really feel. They're not good with expressing their emotions, but they care about you. They care a lot for you, more than you know, more than they're willing to admit. They care about you more than they're willing to admit. Oh, that's kind of cute. Yeah. They care about you more than they're not handling or dealing with this well. You're on this person's mind and they want to take action. They want to do something about it. But I'm seeing here they're scared. Should I or should I not? Okay? They're at crossroads right now. For some of you, you might have ended things with them in the past. You might have told them, don't contact me, don't message me, don't talk to me anymore. Or, you know, they might have told you that they weren't interested or that they couldn't do something in the recent or distant past. But their current energy right now is the Tower and the Ace of Cups. This is love and this is sudden. This is unexpected. This is having really strong romantic feelings for someone. I'm going to end this here. I'll see you guys later or in the next one or in your personal reading. Thank you guys so much for your time. I hope this helped. Bye.